comment. You've got three guards talking to John and Sam. And three Scientologists guarding the place. Now, I'll just check the time here, just to see what it is. Okay, it's 8 minutes to seven, and the event starts at seven. We will be friends one day, guys. And you will go, oh my God, how could I have been so fucking stupid? It's gonna happen. What if I change my mind and decide to become a Scientologist again? Would you have me? Mike, they're
call
going. They're leaving, Michael.
No. Doesn't Ron Hubbard have a policy on how to deal with the police? Doesn't he have a policy?
It's a bee, there's a bumblebee.
Yeah, on Merchants of Chaos.
Yes, he does.
And aren't you supposed to sort everything out in-house using Scientology
tech? Yes, they do.
Rather than calling the cops. But you can't do that because the tech doesn't work.
I molested children. Oh, we forgive you. Just don't do it again, okay? But I want to tell the cops. No, no, no. We'll handle it in-house. We'll handle it in-house.
Hi, Ahmed. How are you?
Ahmed, what was your ruin when they got you in? Have you solved it yet? Because, you know something? You won't.
Grin on your face.
Give him that joint. He needs it.
He wouldn't know what to do with it. See, who knows? I don't know how they act all so pious when they know about the OSHA program.
Which one of you people stole my signs in June 2012?
We know Joe Collins and Gar was responsible for the breakup of Marion Finucane's marriage, all because her husband wasn't on board with her going OT.
Oh, and by the way, your Sinead O'Connor plan failed as well.
Dennis Mulcahy said only last week that no matter how the Dublin mission reject him, they can't take Scientology away from him.
But you'd like to.
Why did you cancel his certs anyway? Was he fiddling with...
Habitual criminal, I believe.
Was he fiddling with underage kids or what? Why were his crimes so bad that you cancelled his certificates? Even though he licks ass to Scientology every year and gives money that belongs to others.
PTS-type naughty.
Donations to your cause.
Criminal cult, do-do-do, criminal cult, do-do-do-do.
Ahmed. Hello. L. Ron Hubbard was a racist. You should read some of the letters he wrote to his wife regarding people from Africa. Pete, do you have any of those quotes? He wrote a letter to his wife saying, don't go doing the housework yourself.
It's best he reads it himself.
Children because they're an inconvenience. to yoga because it's the greatest good for the greatest number of dynamics.
No idea.
Or is he the kind of guy that would believe lies from other staff members?
Well, you see, they don't know that they're lies. That's the problem.
So he probably thinks that these abortions are all lies.
These guys think they're being told the truth.
Oh, no, he doesn't. He knows. He knows.
He does know, actually. Yeah, he was nearly out in 2005.
And so is that other guy? Who's that other guy?
John Dykman is very regretful.
The greatest good for the greatest number of dynamics when I asked him if he agreed with abortions.
That was Mick Murphy.
And I asked him if he agreed with abortions before he joined the CRO. And he basically said it was the greatest good. What did he say? What was his requirement?
It was just some glib response. Dave DeVoy, yeah. Cognition, he thinks he's going to catch a cold and die.
Scientology, find out who you really are, and when you get to OT8, you find out who you're not.
And then you have more BT in every subsequent OT.
Now hang on a minute, Michael doesn't know about body things because I don't think he's reached the point yet. Well, he might know that, but he doesn't know about body thetans. He thinks he's just one thetan. He doesn't realise that he's clusters of body thetans. One way to do it is with a mental karate chop and then find out which volcano they're from. Do you know the volcano on the Dianetics book? Do you know why it's there? Because these clusters of dead alien spirits.
Why do you have all these expansion events when Scientology is clearly contracting? Why?
And the camera's out again, but Dermot's battery's dead.
You should say we were in Fly in May. The place is pathetic.
Yeah.
There was about 30 people tops going on course in the mecca of Scientology.
Yeah.
How many have you got here?
And a couple of hundred zombies being bussed in to do the menial work.
Yolanda!
Hold on to your checkbooks.
Why aren't you attending this wonderful event?
I've seen them all.
He knows they're bullshit.
Ahmed, you should be dead by now. I've told you all about OT3 and 4. You should have pneumonia. About the evil lords that came down and blow people in volcanoes. Because there was an overpopulation on the other planets.
How come there are OT7s and
OT8s blowing? The evil lords, the demon brought everybody here.
Do you know how they tell you to work out how it is that way? Try working out how it isn't that way.
That's hilarious. Give me a piece of paper.
I've only got stuff that I need.
Sorry.
Because people in Belfast are too wise for that shit.
What is that
that
they do to you over in St. Hill when you were...
Isn't that the guy you pushed on?
Yeah, Brendan Murphy.
Yeah.
Hey, Brendan. Say hello to Tori. She'll be watching this on camera.
He's stay away from John. Because they've already got the host.
Does it bother you that Scientology is a laughing stock in the world? Or is that they've told you that people are going to laugh because they just don't understand? Is that what it is? Dermot actually told me that my theta was N-mested to such a degree that I was N-theta. What does that even mean?
You know why you have to keep...
You want to know the EP of Clear? I never had a reactive mind.
Oh yeah, the EP of Clear is hilarious. I don't have a reactive mind, I mopped it all up.
That's your EP.
Do you know when you read Dianetics?
Jesus Christ.
When you read Dianetics, you mock up your reactive mind, and then you spend all this time getting to clear, trying to get rid of something that you've just created
and
yourself.
You know Des Sinnott said to me after an auditing session one time, he said that he doesn't feel one bit sorry for handicapped children. Those fuckers, I quote, deserve what they get.
Because he thinks that they committed crimes in previous lives.
Crimes and transgressions in a previous life.
Now that may or may not be true, but where's the evidence for that, any of that?
And in today's society, isn't that just totally politically incorrect to come out with a statement like that? Scientology is Victorian. It's not moving with the times. It's all fiction, man.
Did you say it's Victorian? I would go as far as to say it's Hubbardian. Stuck in the 1950s science fiction mold.
Do you know what the new release is?
Does he know what the new release is tonight?
Oh, Hell. A book
the Hellbound series, the L. Ron Hubbard.
You're already Hellbound if you're in Scientology.
Re-released again.
What does that say about it? We were all dedicated at one stage.
Absolutely.
I was in Europe until 2000, and I was on course up until 2009.
I ran my own mission. I'm an OEC FEBC grad.
We feel sorry for you because, you know, you're in it, you're dedicated, but we woke up quicker than you did, so.
Yeah.
It's only a matter of time.
And you know, people waking up all the time and leaving. People from David Miscavige's personal staff are now leaving and telling stories. So come on.
Remember Wendy Honor? Remember her? She was given the keys. She was given a golden flower, I think, by David Miscavige.
Yeah.
And she's gone. She did two seminars here in 2006.
Mark Rathbun. Mark Rathbun was number two. He's gone. Mike Rinder was the head of OSA. He's gone. Why? Do you think they were all SPs?
David Miscavige.
Oh, do you know something?
Is
you know what happened?
He's not even a Scientologist.
Great
he's a businessman. He's laughing at
John, I have a great one. What happened to the first 100 clears?
They're all declared SPs.
Ooh, you don't want to know what happened to them.
Do you know what the retirement fund is for an Sea Org member? A bus ticket and $50. Maybe $100. But that's how Miscavige thinks of his people. Thinks of the people who have served him and put him in Armani suits all of these years. Doesn't give a fuck about them. Doesn't give a fuck about you. We saw your New Year's Eve event.
What do you think
Gerard
about that?
Collins.
You know
he got Gerard Collins' name wrong. He pronounced it Gerard Collins. How insulting is that?
But never mind that. You know that what was said in that New Year's event about Ireland was absolutely untrue.
Every single bit of it.
And then
we're scratching their heads when we inform them about that because it's definitely not. The reduction is something like 10%.
Yeah, it's about 7%.
It's got nothing to do with Scientology's input into society because Scientology has only contempt for society because society at large are wogs.
That's
In other words, non-Scientologists.
They just don't understand, do they, Michael?
Including yourself, has contempt for anybody who is not a Scientologist.
That's right. So you're at a higher level of understanding.
Why would you want to help the world outside?
Yeah, you know more than we know. Oh, that's littering, by the way. Okay, we've not committed one crime today, and you just did. We want to help you.
Let me get that for you.
Yeah, stick in the bin, John. Good lad. We want to help you. That's why we're here. So the event should have started at 7. The Maiden Voyage event, the one that was cancelled last year. Did you wonder why it was cancelled, or did you just accept that it was cancelled? Why would you cancel an event that takes place on 4 Friday evenings in June or July? Did you not go, what's happening to the Maiden Voyage event this year? Oh, does nobody ever mention that? So what was your ruin when you got in? Because I can guarantee one thing, I'll stake my life on it, you didn't get it fixed yet. Did you? Find out who you really are. Oh my God.
time here. Stop keeping Miscavige in Armani suits and whiskey. That's all you're doing.
Miscavige
is not even a Scientologist. He's a businessman and he's fucking laughing at you. He's sitting at the top of the pyramid while you're all down the bottom getting shit upon.
You know he blew the bridge in 1997?
Yeah.
Miscavige's
last auditing action was in 1994. 94!
He locked his own wife up.
He got to OT5 20 years ago and said, fuck this shit. Strange that. Strange that the leader should be stalled on the bridge.
But
the leader knows that Scientology is a crock, that's why.
Of course he does.
But he has it too good.
David Miscavige finished OT5 and refused to go back in session. Jan was the qualsec. She got comment because she told Miscavige that she said, hey, you've done OT6. You know, you can take yourself in session, you can give yourself a red head. You've got comment for trying to get Kevin Scavage back in session.
What if one of your brothers wanted to leave Scientology? Would you reject them? Would you disconnect from them?
You'd have to.
Or do you, are your family ties closer bond than that to Scientology?
David Miscavige is blind.
How would you feel if one of your brothers wanted to leave? How would you feel if you were the brother that wanted to leave and you're only staying because you're afraid of your brothers disconnecting from you? Don't you feel that's wrong, that Scientology rules out the blood being thicker than water theory?
Seriously,
wrong, German. I reckon you're the brother that wants to leave and you're only holding on to your family, but I guarantee you, those other brothers are probably waiting for one to leave and they want to leave.
What's Jan's second name?
Jan Weiss.
Jan Weiss, yeah, Weiss, yeah. Jan
David Miscavige's case supervisor. Dublin City Council clearing up the rubbish missed a very big bit.